So this is the rear view half of the fajita. I've got some milk.
Time to get everything on it, it's too big.
The tortilla is nice and soft. The sour cream is really good. And then those bell peppers and onions with the chicken is just so good. That's really good.
Is there enough taste with just the white packets, or?
It doesn't have a whole lot of taste.
It needs two packets in this.
Why do they come to me?
That's really good. Yeah, because the one packet doesn't call for much. You know, with it, where that's, I probably doubled or more of what was in there.
The flavoring, Beckett? Like the flavoring?
Yeah,
I think it needs two. But it tastes pretty good. When you get it just by itself. Is Steve adding the other packet? So, the seasonings, did you get add water? Is that what made it into a liquid state, or is it the juice from the chicken?
Add some water to it.
Mm.
I
really good.
It's best to add the seasoning, the onions and the peppers and all that.
That adds up this, that wraps up this video, so you guys next time.